She was just 16 and all alone when I came to be. So we grew up together, my mama, child, and me. Now things were bad and she was scared, but whenever I would cry, she'd calm my fears and dry my tears with a rock and roll lullaby. And she'd sing, sha-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, it'll be alright. Sha-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, just hold on tight. Sing it to me, mama. Sweet and clear, oh mama, let me hear that old rock and roll lullaby.
Hi, this is Buddy Holly. The Crickets and I are really happy to be coming your way on the winter dance party. We certainly hope to see all our old friends and be making some new ones too. Also, I hope you like my latest crawl release, Heartbeat. See you soon.
Heartbeat.
Why do you miss when my baby kisses me?
Three young singers who soared to the heights of show business on the current rock and roll craze were killed today in the crash of a light plane in an Iowa snow flurry. The singers were identified as Richie Valens, 17, Buddy Holly, 22, and J.P. Richardson, known professionally as the Big Bopper. The aircraft chartered from the Dwyer Flying Service crashed near Mason City, ironically the setting for the prominent musical The Music Man. The pilot, Roger Peterson of Clear Lake, Iowa, was also killed. The three singers had appeared at the Surf Ballroom in Clear Lake, Iowa last night and were on their way to Fargo, North Dakota. Their small chartered plane crashed in a lonely farmyard about 15 miles northwest of Mason City. Cause of the crash was due to inclement weather conditions.
Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye. Singing, this will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die. I met a girl who sang the blues, and I asked her for some happy news. But she just smiled.
I repeat, a shooting in the motorcade in the downtown area. Parkland Hospital has been advised to stand by for a severe gunshot wound. The presidential car coming up now. We know it's the presidential car. You can see Mrs. Kennedy's pink suit. There's a Secret Service man, spread eagle, over the top of the car. We understand Governor and Mrs. Connolly are in the car with President and Mrs. Kennedy. We can't see who has been hit, if anybody's been hit, but apparently something is wrong here. Something is terribly wrong. I'm in behind the motor.
But not a word was spoken. The church bells all were broken. And the free men I admire the most, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost. They caught the last train for the coast. Good day. Yeah.